This is a street fight. Anything goes. You must win via pinfall or submission. Nakamura, the master of not only physical striking, but mind games, and he's going to make Cody Rhodes wait. And Cody will have none of it. Drop down, big right hand. And the American Nightmare goes right to work on Shinsuke Nakamura. And I think the street fight rules may benefit Cody Rhodes, Wade, because he doesn't have to keep his emotions in check.
Yeah, emotions can be a cruel mistress if you lose control of them. And if you lose control in a street fight, it can really come back to hurt you.
And now Cody Rhodes and Shinsuke Nakamura fighting out on the ramp area and now out toward the WWE fans.
And nothing at all is off limits. It's all legal in street fight rules.
Cody Rhodes said it earlier tonight, this should have been over already. Cody Rhodes should be focusing on the Royal Rumble match, but no, Shinsuke Nakamura still stands in his way. And Nakamura turning into the barricade.
Cody is an emotional guy, you're right, and Shin is a guy who completely toys with opponents' emotions like a master puppeteer.
Well, it's been an emotional year for Cody Rhodes ever since winning the Rumble last year, heading to WrestleMania, not getting the job done on the grand stage against Roman Reigns, and that is stuck in Cody Rhodes' craw. It's bothered him. And that's what he talks about, finishing the story.
About that American Nightmare Before Christmas performance a few weeks ago by Shinsuke Nakamura, taking pot shots at Cody Rhodes' father, the American Dream, the Dusty Rhodes.
Cody driving Nakamura ribs first into the side of the announce table. And now using the bottle off the face. Completely legal, remember, no countouts under the street fight rules.
Yeah, look for something solid, look for something hard like steel and smash your opponent into it.
Cody Rhodes said he came back to WWE to make history. He climbs to the top rope, but Nakamura is gonna take a breather.
Nakamura is a smart guy, got out of dodge while he still can.
And part of that history Rhodes wants to make is to become the first person in 26 years to win back-to-back Royal Rumble matches. The last person to do that, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Oh, and a broom being used by Nakamura.
Implements of destruction flying around the ringside now. Keep your wits about you, Cole.
Ah, now Nakamura unloading on Cody Rhodes. And again with a kendo stick for Shinsuke.
Can be crucial to soften up your opponent first. The first man to grab an implement like a kendo stick can cause some real damage and put himself in the driving seat in this kind of matchup.
And Cody Rhodes now trying to make his way out of harm's way. Nakamura is in control of this street fight. Can the American Nightmare get back in it? But wait, it has been all Nakamura until now.
A one-way traffic, but Cody finally showing some semblance of life.
Anything goes. The official is in there, Chad Patton, for one reason. The kind of pinfall or a submission. And now Cody Rhodes with kendo stick in hand, and he's going to tee off on Nakamura.
A well-earned beatdown.
Cody Rhodes fired up. Nakamura ducks out of harm's way, and now Shin with an knee right to the midsection.
Speed of movement, speed of thought, intense aggression. Make one mistake and Shinsuke Nakamura will be all over it.
Yeah, the running knee by Nakamura. And just like that, Shinsuke has taken control. Cover now on Rhodes, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
And I'll tell you this about street fights, Cole. Very often it comes down to who has the fewest scruples? Who is prepared to stoop the lowest? Who is prepared to leave their humanity at the door?
Well, we know what Nakamura is capable of. Just ask our World Heavyweight Champion Seth Rollins about that. Nakamura, 2018, won the Royal Rumble match, was not able to turn that into a world championship, much like Cody Rhodes last year. One of the reasons that Nakamura said Rhodes isn't the only one around here that has to complete a story.
Yeah, they get Cody Rhodes' motivations, outlining what he plans to do, but telling the world he's going to win the Royal Rumble, he's going to go back to WrestleMania, and he's going to win a championship. That is just putting a huge bullseye on your back, and Cody might be regretting that now.
Well, a lot of people standing in his way. We already know the almighty Bobby Lashley, Drew McIntyre, CM Punk, among those that have already entered the Royal Rumble fray.
Those are some heavy hitters, and they're going to keep coming over the next couple of weeks. Mark my words.
Cody back to his feet. Again, the WWE fans try to rally Cody. Create some separation there.
Just very little in the tank of Cody Rhodes at this point, seemingly.
Kick right to the back of the neck by Nakamura.
You just don't know how your body is going to react in a street fight until you're in that ring. And right now, Cody's body is letting him down.
Nakamura really is trying to turn Cody to his belly into a half crab. And Cody just writhing in pain. Nakamura continues to punish Rhodes. Oh, and a kick by Shinsuke.
Nakamura completely unraveled the mind of Cody Rhodes leading up to this matchup. And now Cody's body is slowly following suit.
All these matches are just so important. Building momentum toward the Rumble and beyond. Cody, though, quickly meets Nakamura, and down goes Shinsuke. And now Cody Rhodes looking to build some momentum. Power slam by Rhodes.
Unsurpassed heart and drive. That is the Cody Rhodes story. And he needs everything in his soul right now.
Dig down deep. Fight back. Cody. Disaster kick. Cover on Nakamura. Is it enough to put Shinsuke away? And a kick out by Nakamura.
It's been a noticeable jump in energy since Cody reawakened in this matchup. Connections like this to the temple of Shinsuke Nakamura are slowly softening up the Japanese superstar.
Yeah, Cody connecting with the disaster kick, and now once again looking to feed off the WWE Universe. Cody Rhodes, I believe, is going to give them what they want. Asking, you shall receive. Street fight, anything goes. And Nakamura.
Oh, nunchucks.
Shinsuke Nakamura, a master. And now using them, striking at Rhodes. And now Rhodes now driven into the timekeeper's area.
Now it's Shin who gets a second win, much needed.
Nakamura with a grin on his face, striking at Rhodes again.
Crunching the frame of Cody Rhodes.
A master with the nunchucks is Nakamura. Rhodes on with a shot to the midsection.
Yeah, that's not the first.